being thrown to by a pheromone this team. Gain of two for Birmingham, second down and eight.
Thank you.
the 40-yard line. Andy Perkins is the ball carrier. You stay, see, with the first crack of the ball carrier. Pick up 5 yards for Perkins. It'll be second down and 5 for Birmingham. Second and a long 5. Third and 1 for Birmingham. Ball's on the 40-yard line of the Knights.
Yeah!
That's then 70 yard interception return. Right, about 75 yard interception return for Mark Taylor. Takes it number 6. Takes the score on to 22 for the Bulls.
Jeremiah Bourbon has met the line of scrimmage.
Imran Kwasi will be stopped for the Knights. No Kane on the play.
Thank you.
Pass was intended for number 25, Mark Zaghi. It's intercepted by the Bulls and returned. Ball was intercepted by Jeremiah Anthony Perkins. Returned about the 25-yard line with the Bulls take over first and 10. Short
term. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Come on, come on.
Anthony Perkins runs out of bounds at about the 40-yard line. Running at the Perkins out of bounds. So the Bulls with their first drive in the second half will start from the 40-yard line, first and 10. First and 10.
That's five of them.
Just as everyone.
the Knights. Also, in your target minutes, they're on fourth down normally. Number 50, Simon Shroud, on the interception, gets a few yards out of that. So the Knights will take over. Ball's tucked inside their territory. Timeout taken by the Knights. It's the first timeout of either team in this first half.
Four-yard gain. 7-6 for the Bulls.
Australian. He's matured in the first down, but only by about a yard and a half. Stop made by Sean Donoghue of the Knights. Third down and a short two for the Bulls. Anthony Perkins goes nowhere. Higher than Dave. Fourth and two. Anthony Perkins is hit hard. On about the 10-yard line. Looks to be caught. We'll see. Lee Grant with that excellent hit for the Knights. And he does stop it. The Knights defense hold. Let's go for the Knights defense.
Steps out of bounds. conclusion. That now brings the score of Birmingham 39-22.
Yeah.
By number 70, Ross Commons. Will take possession on the, at the 46-yard line of the Knights. By number 28, Mike Horn from the Knights. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. It'll be second down and 8.
High right.
Ball has been marked on about the Knights' 33-yard line. Ball carrier number 33, Anthony Perkins. Tackle by number 69, Sam Mason. Gain of about 6 yards on the play, so it'll be third down and probably about a foot for the first down. Ball is marked very, very close to the 25-yard line.
Thank you.
machine crew. Before we start the normal presentation this afternoon, we'd also like to send our thanks and appreciation to the ambulance crew and also to the BAFRA officials that officiated a superb game today. This afternoon we would like to extend our congratulations to the runners-up, the Knights, for today's superb competition. The most valuable player trophies for this afternoon's match, the Birmingham Bulls most valuable player goes to number 33, Anthony Wilson. Thank you. Mr. Peter Harris from the Eastern PHA Ledger presents the prize to number 33, Anthony Perkins. The 1994 Most Valuable Player Award for the Knights goes to number 23, Alex Harrell.
Go!